The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The saint of the day, after this. A man with the odd name of Bobo is honored every May 22nd. He lived in France during the 10th century and fought against invading armies. He would eventually die in Italy while on a pilgrimage to Rome. I'm Dennis Daly.